Hjertelig velkommen, kjære internett, til en helt ny episode av The Wolf Among Us, av Carl spiller The Wolf Among Us, hvis du vil være litt fin på det. Det er lenge siden sist nå, og det er fordi det ikke fantes noe mer spill, men nå finnes det mer spill. Nå finnes episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors, og nå er jeg dritspent fordi det var en veldig deprimerende, dramatisk cliffhanger på slutten av forrige episode. Og nå er det sent på kvelden, og jeg skal spille episode 2. Så hva tror jeg vi bare hopper inn i det? Vi hopper i det. Og jeg har på følelsen at det er en del ting som må muligens sensureres her for at ikke jeg skal få kanalen min slettet av YouTube. Fordi nakenhet og sånn, det er ikke YouTube så glad i.
Da kan...
Oi, hallois.
Do something, Big B, before he completely tears up the place.
Yes, yes. Jeg må jo nok en gang minne om.
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey!
Ja, dette husker vi. Dette husker vi. Du, hysj. Han er ikke hyggelig, husker vi. You're not as bad as everyone says you are. That's right. Please, baby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. Yes. Nei, men det jeg prøver å si, det er husk på at dette spillet har veldig høy aldersgrense. Som mine yngste seere. Vær så snill å se på eget ansvar. Og sånn. Jeg må bare advare om det, så ikke jeg får noen sinne av foreldremeldinger. Kom med meg. For det spillet her er litt brutalt, og litt... ja. Det er ikke noe koselig, det er ikke et koselig spill.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
Men det er spennende.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
Han er heller ikke noe koselig. Han er ikke noe koselig. I'm D.
He's dumb.
Han er heller ikke noe koselig. Han er litt... han er fort nei. Han er slem mot sønnen sin, han er ikke koselig han er. De færreste er egentlig koselige. Hun er ikke koselig. Han er i hvert fall ikke koselig.
They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
Alright, I got 100 bucks for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Fan!
This fucking lapdog.
Han er ikke noe koselig. Han er i hvert fall ikke koselig. Her ser vi, han er jo... Det skjønte jeg jo ikke når jeg spilte det. Men jeg skjønte etterpå at han er jo Grendel. Han der er dyret, som er babyen til Angelina Jolie i den der Beowulf. Så han er ikke like pen som mora si. Men. Det er det dyret. Det er han. Tok litt tid før jeg skjønte det, men etter hvert så leste jeg det på internett. Jeg skjønte det ikke. Jeg skal ikke ta credit for at jeg skjønte det, for det hadde vært juks. Jeg skjønte ikke det. Men nå begynner vi, og jeg er dritspent på hva som skjer nå. Jeg har ventet lenge, jeg har håpet at dette her skulle komme så fort som mulig. Og det ser ut som dette blir ganske dark. Ja, nå er vi rett tilbake. Tilbake, in the drama. Nei.
Mr. Wolf!
Yes, that's me. You can call me Big Bad. Ah, ikke. Do not want.
You're making this more difficult than it has to be.
Hi, Dernie.
If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep.
Det var det, va?
How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
I need to find the killer.
I'll be better when I find who did this, which I can't do while sitting in here.
We all want the same thing here, Bigby.
That we do.
Look, I know what you must be going through. Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
Okay, I don't think... Oh, sorry. Jeg rakte ikke. Jeg måtte skru av TV-en, og så rakk jeg ikke å velge ting. Men nå er vi sånn intellektuelt stille i stedet.
That's very helpful. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Men, how you doing? Å, jeg er på TV. Nå er vi på TV, jeg er så kjendis at vi er på TV samtidig som vi er i avhør. Det er ikke bare å være sheriff, ass. Fy fader. Oi. Å nei. What is this? Are you okay?
Are you okay? You don't look so good.
You certainly don't.
Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah. I know. I just said that. Is there something
going on? Uh-oh. Nå blir det skummelt.
Please.
Uh-oh. Oh.
I'm sorry. Just
oh, shit.
Make it stop. Please.
Hva det som skjer? Hva det som skjer? Hello? Guys?
We have to go, now.
What did you do to her?
What did you do to her?
She'll be fine. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works. The whole station will forget the last 24 hours. And everything they saw at the Woodlands.
Ja vel?
Well, hurry up!
Well, fuck off. I don't like you, you were mean. Ja, ja. Vi får stole på at noen vet hva de driver med her i den byen. Sheriffen vet hvertfall ikke det. Ta med meg bildet av kjæresten min. Det er et såkalt headshot. Ja, jeg er fortsatt lei meg da. Jeg er fortsatt trist. Det var ikke egentlig noe morsomt i det hele tatt. Jeg ble bare lei meg. Det er veldig dårlig framerate nå, jeg skal prøve å fikse det. Så fort det slutter å skje cutscenes. Så fort det slutter å skje... Halla! Er vi fremme snart? Jeg må tisse. Jeg er tørst. Er vi fremme snart? Hvorfor kan jeg ikke si jeg er fremme? Ok, ok, thanks for the ride. Han var litt snill nå. Kan vi bli venner nå, bare fordi...
We found Tweedledee chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Maybe that had something to do with it.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. Dee was at the trip trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem.
Well, he was a
Bluebeard's
bastard.
Bluebeard's currently interrogating him. And Bluebeard. He hasn't said anything useful.
He's working for somebody. And whoever it is wants him snooping around every crime scene I've looked at.
That doesn't necessarily mean they're involved in the murders.
But it means he beat me up. And I don't take kindly to people beat me up because I'm the big bad wolf. And I'm gonna be doing the beating.
I know what you're thinking, Big B. It's been one full night and a slice of morning. And I already miss her too.
Actually, I was thinking I really want pancakes. I so want pancakes.
You know, I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. And now, were it to be Snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. I just can't believe this is really
this
happening.
Is helping.
Dwelling on this shit isn't helping.
Well, I apologize if my attempt at handling this has disturbed you, Bigby. But I thought we had some common ground.
We have no common ground. Okay, well, fine, fine. Skal ikke være for slem mot han, for det kan hende han kan hjelpe meg.
Alright.
Kanskje han er kompis.
Been a shitty couple of days. I know you're trying.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't know why I'm asking you, but did she give any indication as to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was... I guess fine, I suppose.
Det husker jeg jo ikke, det er så lenge siden jeg spilte det, jeg husker ikke hva hun sa.
Callous sometimes, but she wasn't really. She said that she wanted to change things, make it easier for Fables to get help when they need it.
Det stemmer, det var det hun sa. Hør på ulven. Var det hun sa.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this.
I
It's been
disagree.
Two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
I'll get it done.
Please, yeah. Bigby. For Miss
Leave
White.
It to me.
I got it.
Oi. Damn. Jeg kødder ikke med Big Bad Wolf, ass. Jeg smeller igjen døra di så hardt at vinduet går. The Woodland Luxury Apartments.
Ooh. That's not a very good answer, is it?
Come on.
Er det
Bluebeard? What I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you.
Han var ikke sånn som jeg trodde han skulle sett.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff?
Bluebeard.
I am the one who knocks.
With our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
Er det han der som er stemmen til Lee i Walking Dead?
Hello, sånn Bigby.
Hello, Jam.
I want answers, Dee.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with?
Bugger.
What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
Do you think this is a joke? Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
Altså, uansett om han har gjort noe eller ikke, kan vi bare ta den.
I still have questions for you, D.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Let him work. Why were you at Faith's?
He's got more experience with these kinds of things.
You know I saw you at Faith's apartment. What were you doing there?
Girl's got air conditioning. You can't imagine what it's like living in a little shithole with no air.
I'm not fucking around.
Hey.
All right, D. Let's get to know each other.
Let's fight. Okay, Bilde. You want to take a look at my girlfriend's headshot? Show photo to D.
Fuck, Bigby. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away. Please.
You can help us.
This is why we're here. Someone killed this woman. And we need to know who.
I get it, I do. But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Then tell me what you know. Come on.
Just tell me what you were doing at Faith's apartment.
Look, Bigby, we're not on opposite sides here. My brother and I are trying to get to the bottom of things. Same as you.
And?
Your brother. Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Take your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
No. What did you find on him?
Oh, nothing of consequence, really.
Ah, du hesiteta litt der. Fant du noe mer? Sigarett, penger. Ta pengene først.
You know, I really...
You always carry this much cash.
I've got a lot of laundry to do this week. What's it to you?
Nei, jeg skal ikke være korrupt. Det vil jeg ikke være. Selv om han store, slemme, stygge ulven. Så han ikke korrupt, han vil ikke ta penger
fra
folk.
So where's your brother?
Look, mate, I'd like to help. I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is now.
What was
but
that?
He didn't kill anybody.
You mentioned Faith?
Look, I went to her apartment. That's no secret. You saw me.
Go on.
There's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, Dee, since you never answered my first question, what did you want from Faith?
Sorry.
Damn it.
I can't help you. I'm not saying any more about it.
What if I cut off your thingy? D's whiskey.
Anyone can see this isn't working.
It's time to... Hva for noe? Sigarettbæsjen. Sigarbæsjen, mener jeg.
I'm saving that.
Not anymore, you're not. Åh, tøff.
This is really... What's the point of this? Here.
Yeah, all right.
Kan vi være venner nå, eller?
Wanna see a trick?
Ah, motherfucker. Han ser så slem ut.
Look, Bigby. This isn't going to
work. Yep, vi prøver å jobbe.
Find out what happened to those girls? To Snow White?
Let me handle this. Come on, Dee. What did you want from Faith? Sweet girl like her.
Sweet? You think that girl was sweet? She was a fucking thief. Fucking sweet.
What?
Faith was plenty of things,
you
but
seem
that
angry.
Ain't one of them.
You still seem pretty mad about it.
Hell, I ain't bothered. Wasn't me she stole from. Nah, she took something from my boss.
Ja, sier klokka mitt ferdig, så da må vi avslutte snart. Jeg litt sånn, jeg snakker ikke så mye i dag, fordi jeg veldig spent på hva som skjer. Yes. What he said.
Get me in trouble, Bigby. I can't answer any more of your questions.
Well, then it's time for me to punch you in the face with a bottle of whiskey. Drink.
You just carry this around?
Always handy that way.
Han bare et dårlig menneske. Ok, vi skjenker den. Vi skjenker den da. Da begynner han å prate.
I couldn't hurt, I guess.
But I won't inhale. Ok.
Why don't you just tell me who you're working for?
Look, you're not a bad guy. I believe beauty on that one. But I can't give you that information. That's where I gotta draw the line.
There's no way beauty would associate with a scumbag like you.
Well, I am a beast.
What's wrong with me? You're telling me I ain't pretty enough?
Let him talk. Skal jeg prøve,
we're real close.
I thought this was supposed to be a murder investigation, but you're treating this guy like a fucking house guest!
Shut up, Heisenberg!
And not getting any answers from him this way. Snow White is dead. One of us. And you're going to let this ignorant shit walk out of here in one piece! Out of my way! I'll show you how it's done!
Ja, nå har vi good cop, bad cop.
What the fuck? What do you think you're doing?
Det funker i alle Hollywood-filmer.
Now pay attention.
You be bad cop.
Stop this right now! You enjoying yourself.
Stop.
Stop! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Da. Skru av det jævla kamera! Ikke skru av, det blir dritbra. Åh, da vet jeg. Ok. Ja da. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's going on down here?
Oh my god. What? What? Oh my god. Det var et fint sted å avslutte for dagens episode, what the fuck. Da vi tilbake i neste episode. Takk for at du så på. Ha det bra, alle sammen.
Do, subscribe.